how to remove cap driver. There are three peaks on the cap driver. There is one on the right. There are two more on the left. Press down the three peaks together. Then rotate the cap 90 degrees. Take it out. Use a 3mm inner hexagon to loosen these two screws. Then remove it. Cap drive disassembly completed.